Back in October, we introduced you to Daniel McAninch, 10-year-old who was diagnosed with leukemia this summer. Well, an update tonight. Daniel is watching us not from the hospital, but from home. KMBC's Robb Yagmin joins us from the site of a benefit dinner and raffle for the boy's family. Robb?
Alarm. The store behind me is sympathetic to cancer patients and cancer survivors. In fact, 90% of the things inside were donated by someone with a cancer connection. But this Sunday, it will become a restaurant and an auction house of sorts.
They've told us that 95% of the cells in Daniel's are Ava's that are working. So that was really good news.
Sarah McAninch understands that it's just a small step in a long journey, but it feels like a gigantic jump.
Daniel is home. He's finished his bone marrow transplant.
Being able to maybe go around more mobile without being hooked up to an IV pole, probably one of the most things.
Home after four grueling rounds of chemo. We showed you this Liberty fifth grader back in October. He's a 10-year-old who was diagnosed with a fast-growing leukemia this past summer. A perfect match for his life-saving bone marrow came from his little sister. Now it's another female helping out this little boy.
The touching hands and the smile on a child's face melts my heart.
Linda Klug owns this Northland thrift store. It's full of trinkets and clothes and furniture. But Sunday, it's a free supper in the afternoon and a raffle after that, all the proceeds going to Daniel. Although she doesn't know him, the two share an unenviable bond.
We have a family background of cancer, my mom and my sister, my dad and my grandmother, and I have health issues.
Daniel's mom is thankful for Linda's investment and looks to repay it forward to families she doesn't know.
You know, we've talked to Daniel about it, and Daniel kind of wants to get some toys or something to give to the kids down at Children's Mercy or to put it in the children's playroom that they have down there.
Now, Daniel will not be able to attend the actual dinner here in person because his health won't allow him to, but he will join the fun via Skype, which is a video conferencing piece of software, which is, Laura, the same way he still goes to class in fifth grade at Lewis and Clark Elementary. Pretty cool kid.
Cool kid, beautiful story. Thank you very much,
yeah,
Robb. The benefit dinner for Daniel will be held this Sunday. It will be at the Angels Amongst Us Treasure Store on Northeast Vivian from 3 to 6 p.m. And again, Daniel's parents say all the proceeds will go to buy toys for patients at Children's Mercy.